Perimyocarditis versus myopericarditis. Hearing the terms, one may be tempted to think both are the same, but it is not so according to the 2015 European Society of Cardiology guidelines. Myopericarditis. Pericarditis with known or clinically suspected concomitant myocardial involvement. Perimyocarditis. Predominant myocarditis with pericardial involvement. So the stress is on the second part of the name. Here is the relevant reference.